Just picking it.
Tons of stuff. I think it's upwards of 50 ingredients going there. I can't tell you what goes in there.
There's some scotch bonnets in here. Ginger.
Mm-hmm.
Garlic.
Yes. Yeah, and you're right.
Cinnamon.
You're right.
I can't tell you anymore. Now, we're going to dredge it
in
the housemaid's spice flour. A little white flour, dry ginger, herb de Provence.
Yeah.
Smoked paprika, black pepper, coriander, and this, not from the Caribbean, Szechuan pepper. Beautiful flavor, very aromatic. We're just going to mix it up. Take this fish, jerk side down in the flour.
Oh, God.
We're going to go into our egg wash. Back
nice.
Into the flour.
Okay.
Of course.
So now this goes to the deep fryer?
Yes. This is our rice and peas. Little house salad, little garnish. Lovely golden brown. No fish dish in the Caribbean is complete without a little fresh lime. Cilantro.
And this is your?
Dry fish.
Ooh, bloods.
It is juicy.
It's spicy, it's crunchy, and then in the middle, it's just nice and light and warm. So good.
Ooh, that's nice. The fish is so flaky, so moist. Beautiful crisp on there from the batter. But then that jerk, you got heat, the depth of flavor in there is just gorgeous. Yeah.
Excellent.
Cheers. Cheers. Yeah, that's some hot.
It's got a bit of bite to it. Nothing a wimp could eat it.
Did you have to tone down the flavors at all?
WPF, white people food. Sorry.
We're not white people.